is Morning Edition from KUHF and ER for Houston. Good morning, I'm David Pepper. Fast food and restaurant workers say they don't bring in enough to make ends meet.
A lot of them had to choose between the amount of food or rent. And, you know, a lot of people don't have furniture in their homes.
Coming up, a look at that issue and the toll it takes on employees, especially the ones with kids.
Good morning, I'm Rod Wright. Some insurance agents are frustrated by delays in the insurance.
I have done nothing wrong, and even the situation where you grabbed me has nothing to do with having been sort of intoxicated, as you proclaim. And I didn't see that I was intoxicated when you grabbed me, but I haven't either. But it doesn't even matter. What it has to do with brotherhood of men on the planet Earth. Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy? Caught in a landslide. No escape from reality. Open your mind. Look up to the skies and see. I'm just a poor boy. I need no sympathy. Cause it's easy come, easy go. Little high, little low. Anywhere the wind blows doesn't really to me, to me. Bum 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 bum. Mama, just kill a man. Put a gun against his head. Pull my trigger, now he's dead. Mama, life had just begun. Now I've gone and blown it all away. Mama, you didn't mean to make you cry. If I'm not back again this time tomorrow, carry on. Nothing really matters. Bum 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 bum.